business of enjoying our pedigree Italian classics.
Largely mounted the power steering hub on the end of one of the camshafts. Basically, you can't really use full lock, especially when the engine's cold, otherwise the engine will explode. The thermostat is fitted in the wrong place, which leads to overheating very suddenly, and then the engine can explode. And there were some problems with the gasket materials, which causes the coolant to mix with the oil, with engine exploding sort of results. My car is just so refined and sophisticated, and fourth,
no. Transaxle, gearbox at the back, twin plate clutch, discs all round, unusual in the time, one of the best engines ever made, 2.5 litre V6. Oh God.
However, despite all the weirdness, I do still absolutely love this thing. Moving along in his purple Fiat.
Unleash 80 horsepower. Go! One slight complaint about the Fiat, the pedals are very, very small and very close together. And if you try and operate them with, let's say, your feet, you'll find that your feet are too big. Really, you just need to use a toe on each.
Soon, Hammond spotted a racetrack and suggested we have a go on it.
This entertainment went on for quite some time.
To it.
Yes.
Where can the helicopter land?
Go. Just try again. That's fallen off.
How could the tyres grip properly? And then along comes Hammond with the bit.
Go.
What was that noise?
is. Whole car's vibrating.
Miles through this freezing middle of nowhere.
Hey, Richard the Hamster Hammond. Is your car warm and dry? I'm just checking.
Yeah, I'm warm and dry.
Go. That is very nicely done indeed.
He did not mend that.
No.
tauter, more nailed down, more on it somehow. Whilst the M5 goes round the Eboladrome. That it wasn't quite like Hammond had said. It was much, much better.
Oh, Peter,
it really is. Didn't like that at all. Stupid! It is quite scary through here.
Holy moly.
That will do nicely. And there it is. Spaghetti McBolognese.
Whilst Richard was battering and deep frying everything in sight.
In you go, my wee beauties.
And Scotland was more spectacular than ever.
You're not right, you know that, don't you? There you go.
odometer.
There are now only 50 miles to go to the finish point on our loop.